let it get out.
No, it's not.
DJ, hey.
How the hell did everybody know we were here?
Grandpa Hammond's farm, the best place on earth. Listen, I thought it'd be a good idea for all of us to be together. I just didn't realize the Imperial Stormtroopers were coming.
Ah, sweetheart.
Well, thanks for the invite, you little shit. Take messages from everybody, including the acting president. Thank you. Sweetheart, I know this is a huge intrusion.
You think?
I just couldn't let you run off and get married like this. After everything that's happened, I'm so
Mom,
sorry. You mean more to me than I can say.
I don't even know if I can explain why, okay? I just needed clarity.
I'm just so happy to see you.
I'm so glad you're here.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you think Anne will be glad?
We'll find out.
Anne. Are you okay with all of us being here? Please be honest.
People don't normally crash other people's elopements, but this is not a normal time, and this is not a normal family.
All right, let's get this show on the road. Now, we got beer, champagne, and 5 pounds of shrimp ready to go.
Yes, and we also brought sake in case you want to do the Shinto wedding tradition of Sansan Kudo.
Mom, all this Japanese stuff that you keep throwing on Anne, it's racist.
Oh, I thought I was being multiculturally sensitive. Mm-hmm. What? Good thing I didn't bring my kimono.
The Reverend agrees that as ex-president, I can perform the marriage ceremony, assuming that's okay with you two lovebirds.
Do we have a choice?
You do not. Now, this reminds me of a passage from Isaiah. For you shall go out with joy and be led forth with peace. The mountains and the hills shall break forth before you into singing, and all the trees of the field shall clap their hands.
Mm-hmm.